Azerbaijan's ambassador to NATO, Jafar Hussein Zadi, and his wife were robbed in Brussels. According to the Belgian edition of Sudinfo B, two men approached the Azerbaijani diplomat and his wife on a rented scooter on Avenue Louise in Brussels. The attackers hit them on the head with the butt of a gun and took away their Rolex watches. On 22 October, Jafar Hussein Zadi was appointed as Azerbaijan's ambassador to NATO.